Next up, on top of the end, Delphos Sport, Barani, Lucien Guilbeault. And finally, in top of the USA, Hayden Miller.